Good morning, everybody. Hello to EET's CRS Education Expo TV 8th Academic Achievement Award 2020. I am Dr. T. Venkat Narayan Rao, Professor of CSE, working in Srini Institute of Science and Technology, Hyderabad. My qualifications are BE Computer Science, MBA, MTech, and PhD CSE from JNTU. I have around 30 years experience, out of which 26 years experience is in academics and 4 years in industry. My research contribution and domain includes mainly in the area of image processing, detection of breast cancer using IP techniques. My academic activities include research, guiding research scholars, guiding students, BTech and MTech, as well as some of the scholars from the nearby colleges. So far, I have been contributing 175 papers in national and international journals. I have contributed 8 book chapters also. My main motto is to help scholars and youngsters to do quality research. My projects includes in the area of healthcare industry, so that it would help people at large who cannot afford costly medical treatment. So the idea is to develop healthcare applications which can be handy and can be accessible by even by the villagers also who are living far off from the cities and the corporate hospitals. So I am mainly concentrating in machine learning and deep learning techniques to solve medical issues and to provide consultations from eminent doctors to the remote villages. I have collaborated with number of eminent professors and academicians in order to contribute in the area of healthcare. I have been in touch with IITs and JNTU and Usmani University professors, as well as some of the people who are working in industry in the similar area, to find out the solutions and affordable propositions for healthcare industry in all the domains. My area of research now has expanded from healthcare industry to emerging areas also, that is disruptive technologies. I am open for collaboration with any of the academicians who are doing research in similar areas. I extend my thanks to all the organizers of Academic Achievement Awards 2020, and I thank one and all for this opportunity given to me. Thank you very much.